the van's behind there curing, and it's at about a week and a half, 2 weeks, and it's getting there. It's about 25 degrees in here with the sun, so that's nice. I've just got my standard setup on the gun for priming, 1.8 tip. It's a Bondeglas Voss, it's a German anti-rust coating, so it can go on bare metal, it can go on surface rust, as long as it's not too major. So I'm going to get it on. It's a bit of a tight squeeze. Oh, I'm not sure what you can see.